Sangizoke lesikhathi ngiyoke le Monday ngosiyami ngamhla ka 5 ku August siyashala lomuhla ukuthi ke kufakwa ke sitembo selivele ke likhona elichawe idlito kusakatha the great Ronmas kusile ba
Yonge S, thank you so much babo wami ngiyavusela kakhulu kuwe mina kethu nakuba bonke balele bemsakato nabo bonke labasilandzelako live on Facebook ngithi sanibonani balaleli nani balandzeli bethu ku Facebook namhla kusene
ngosiyami ngivokothe kube kube lithandwa ukuthi sibe nawe idlito kusakatha siyathi ubhethe ke ingusa nguza yithi inkulumo lephilako ba
babo wami ngiyabonga Yonge S ngiqale ngokusho ukuthi kubomake bonke kumbe besifazane bonke labasilalelako manje nalabantu osilandzela ku Facebook sithi happy women's month inyanga lenkulu kakhulu le nibokuqala nina uthi lo munye umuntu dokotela waqala ngumake thishela waqala ngumake so siyanibonga besifazane labakhona la ngaphandle inyanga yeni le qhubekani nikhule nindlondlobale kakhulu Yonge S angikhulume nebalali masithi my 10 with Ronmas namhlekiseni ngithi your things are in the hands of a man. Your things are in the hands of a man. Tinvo takho tisesandleni semuntu. Ngifuna kusho Yonge S ukuthi angikale so ngithi eMpumalanga bantu vela baseMpumalanga ba over 4.6 million.
Yes.
Bantu base South Africa ba over 58 million.
Yes.
Bantu basemhlabeni wonke jikelele kuwo onke ma country onke ma continent ba over 7.8 billion. Le tinvo takho mlaleli tilapho kulabantu bonke lengikhetha ukutshela bona. Le degree yakho isesandleni semuntu. Le mshado wakho usesandleni semuntu. Imoto umsebenzi wakho usesandleni semuntu. Yonge S uNkulunkulu aka uniketa umuntu invo asebenzise umuntu. These things are coming from God through a man to a man. And nangala ka Satan kunjalo. Satan uses a person to get to a person. So ngifuna ukusho ukuthi your things mlaleli tisesandleni semuntu. Tisesandleni semuntu lofundzile nalonga kafundzi. Tisesandleni semuntu lomdzala nemuntu lomncane. Tinvo takho lotifunako tisesandleni semuntu. Namhle kuseni ngitotosha ukuthi asiqapheleni ukuthi labantu labaphethele tinvo tethu sibaphatha njani. Ngoba abantu bakupha tinvo esikhathini esiningi nabakuthanda Yonge S. Bakuphe tinto na ubahlonipha ubaphatha kahle ubendela tinto kahle uexpect ukuthola ine bantwini if banda ubahloniphi bantu yabatselela bantu abavuseli bantu abathi nokuthi basidikiselo salephi bhoto namhle kuseni ngitotosha ukuthi wena tinvo takho solundlula tona uphambana nato ekseni ugibela nato ebhasini usebenza netinto takho wena uhlala netinto takho ekhaya you are not aware but you are treating people the way ingathi ubathatha ngayo uthi anginamse bendine muntu mina nginayo iboss anginamsebenzi womuntu nginayo connection emake nobabe muntu lomusha your things are in the hands of a man don't expect things to come from heaven njengemvula iyehla the things that will be given to a person abese silo muntu sathi ndlulisa kuwe kune bantu ngesinamuhla labanye badzelela abantu sokuselene 20 minutes kuthi aye breakthrough yakhe adzelela umuntu a withhold ama blessings akhe angasamnikethe umuntu labanye badzelela abantu kanti kufuneka just one signature kuthi kuntintshe bilo ye muntu for life muntu adzelela umuntu muntu esasi bhotweni abeke icelana ngasayini ngithi your things are in the hands of a man hlonipha abantu lohlangana nabo hlonipha abantu labamandiya hlonipha abantu labamachina hlonipha abantu labamnyama hlonipha belungu hlonipha bonke bantu noma ukhuluma luphu limi hlonipha abantu noma ugezile hlonipha umuntu noma akagezi hloniphe umuntu ngoba uphethe tinvo takho uNkulunkulu utehlisele emfini kuze umuntu ashiftele kuwe your hands your things are in the hands of a man
tinvo takho tisesandleni semuntu uhlonipha wonke umuntu lo mdzala nalomncane mlungu lindiya noma ngabe into great Ronmas wakhuluma invo ngeva kusuka matinwele baba
hey Yonge S ngibonile kakhulu ngosiyami la ngaphandle ngelishwa uyathi umuntu athi khandle for 10 years adzelele bonke labantu lakhuphuka kule 10 years labantu ngibo lebo kufuna bamsite kuye number 1 but ubajampile mina kethu ubajampile wabadzelela angabavisisi ngisijika ubuke muva because tinvo takho tisesandleni sala abantu abadzelelako labantu lodlula kubo namhla tinvo takho tisesandleni sabo ngibonile kakhulu abantu abaningi bathi no mina ngifuna ukuhambisana kuphela nalabantu labafundzile kufuna ukuhambisana nabo kuphela labantu labasebenza emaofisini la ka air conditioned ngibathi ngifuna ukutshela ukuthi letinye tinto takho tile ngaphandle letinye tinto takho tile emgwaqweni letinye tinto takho tile emahlathini letinye tinto takho tisesandleni tebantu labangakafundzi hlonipha abantu ngosiyami emake ngicela ubahloniphe abantu butwami ngicela ubahloniphe abantu bonke labancane labadzala Unoma boso kwatile aga utehlisa umoya titfobe because uqosha tindvo takho balanga bakhona ukukunikeza tindvo ubadzelela kakhulu ungabahlonipha ungabavuseli ungababeketeleli hlonipha abantu ngobe bantu etandleni tabo kubekwe tindvo takho kubekwe tibuso takho shato wakho nawe yalapha esandleni semuntu idegree yakho nayo yalapha esandleni semuntu umsebenzi nayo yalapha esandleni semuntu iti konke ma business nawe yalapha esandleni semuntu ubadluphelani labantu ucabanga uthola apletindo ngoba letindo tibekiwe already sengibusisiwe balaleli but tisesandleni semuntu hlonipha lo muntu atokunikeza tindvo takho
ngiyabonga baba ngizolele liphelele ukuthi umuntu ngemuntu noma ke umuntu ngebantu tandla dagezani the great Ronmas bakudzinga bafuna ukusebenzisa baba
babami ngiyasi ngiyabonga balaleli ngibonga kakhulu ithuba lengilitholi namhla ekuseni ngibonga kakhulu umthala wetinsuku the one who sits on the throne for his mercies will never end. They are new every morning. Silala siphukile itolo but uma sivuka yes sireti kulibamba langa because his mercies are new each and every day. Namuhla we are carrying new mercies and we are running this week with new mercies. Mlalela phekhaya siyanifisela lokuhle liviki lisaqhubekela phambili kulabo labafuna kungitsinza mhlawumbe bafuna singathi ku order
ukufanekile
bangode kancane ya
bakucela
ya laba ufuna ukuthi ngiyokhuluma etindzaweni tabo ma event nalome kukuphi nalaba labafuna ukuthi sikhulumisane nge as a business coach ngitindele tifaka ema business ngikala bangithinze kule number lethi 0717432468 again 0717432468 kanze ma social media platforms ngiyatholakala balaleli ku Facebook ku LinkedIn na ku YouTube YouTube babe ngiyathembisa kakhulu kupizi lo YouTube kakhulu balaleli siyacela nilandzelele YouTube ngosiyami sathi upload atinto ama videos awafaka lapha siyakhola ukuthi you can be inspired. Thank you so much babo wami ngibonga kakhulu
the great Ronmas
Longes.